What are your boys into right now?
One of them is into sports, basketball and soccer, and very much into nature, animals, loves animals. Mm. He's like an animal whisperer. And then my youngest one is a creative writer. He writes stories. He makes books all the time, steals all the paper from the computer and then staples them together and writes.
What's his genre?
it's a very good question. Yeah. Horror, actually.
No kidding.
Oh, yes.
Ah. I have one into horror.
Really?
Yeah, my eldest, who's at film school, he's into horror.
Has he always been?
Yes.
From what age?
I mean from grade school. I think he saw a horror movie at a slumber party.
Right.
And it was a movie we didn't let him watch, and he just was taken with it.
And that set him off.
Yeah, and then he started reading Stephen King novels.
Yes.
And the rest is history.
I've seen his bedroom, yeah. And it is a shrine to horror movies.
Yeah. That's
everything.
My son,
it's like a museum.
Too.
Yeah,
he's into that. He's just desperate to see R-rated films.
Yeah.
Do you think that either of them want to become actors?
They're both interested.
Are they?
And because they come to the set and see other kids on the set having the time of their lives. And they want to skip school, of course.
Right.
I try to tell them, they do both.
Yeah, they have to do both. They have to work twice as hard, I think, as everybody else, because they have to learn their lines and everything, go to set school.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
So do you discourage or encourage?
I discourage.
You discourage.
But only for now. I'll never discourage anyone if that is their dream.
Once they get through some school.
Let's just wait a little bit,